Come on, break, shot then going in again, a bit of a soft one and easily picked up by the keeper. A counter-attack opportunity, a bit too far, and Roland Mickler kind of got him. Let's see the replay here as Gidsel. Danish fan, of course, but this settling things down a little bit. Huge overlap there on the right-hand side. Aker just drawing in the defender. A little bit too slow there, Rickard Bodo. Time they switch off. Denmark are there to pounce on them. Gidsel, oh, beautifully done. Into the top right-hand corner. See this again. Manhidi coming across late as well. Beautifully done. He's manages to... Holm coming in the left-hand side as well. So changes here in two positions. But what doesn't have to handle here. Bodo being left behind. Still just about in touch in this contest so far. Gidsel. Goes alone again. It's just pain in the neck for any defense. Just when it looks like he has two goals. After 20 minutes of silence from Boca trying to get involved. And Gidsel just flying here. Rochta doing his best. Team in defense as well. Gidsel in the center, taking on Shipos. And smacks straight into him. Gets the goal as well. Lyrical about them all day. So good. And away goes Gidsel once more in the break. Make that eight. The top eight will all be decided. That's a nice steal against Augstrup. Really doing good work in the center of that defense. And great arms by Augstrup. I mentioned before the start. Bundesliga player of the month.
Putlik, he was free, he was wanting the ball. There was a big gap on the left-hand side. They are at least at full strength now. Lots of space on the wing. Rensort. Oh dear, Gidsel. First goal of the game for the Füchse Berlin right back. All going well, and it's a team timeout for Spain after this goal. Saustrup, and the break is on. Gidsel cuts to the middle and scores exactly what Spain want to do. Smuggled through again. Gidsel, third goal of the game. Out comes the goalkeeper again for Denmark. Both teams going through a spell on the attacks. Putlik, Gidsel tries to cut inside, Saustrup, that'll help.
In fact, it's not, I beg your pardon, it is Kapelucka.
Oh, 2-0 early on.
They'll do it again here, get onto the podium. Will it be gold or silver? At the moment, the Danes reckon it's going to be silver. Well, France have managed to stem the tide at least, but they've now got to start closing the gap. And back again. Gidsel is very quick and sharp at coming around. Oh, well, that looked wing. Hansen back again. They're trying to adjust. Oh, breakthrough. So quick with his footwork. Gidsel, four goals. Through now, it's through Gidsel. Goal number five for the Füchse Berlin right back. Crowd here about to witness history in the making. Gidsel, number six, 40 seconds to go. Gidsel knows it's over.